Hello everyone! 現在までの今年度インタートーマス生の合格実績はこちらです。合格された皆さん、Congratulations! そしてこの春3月に新たにインタートーマス多摩地スクールが開校しました。詳細はホームページやお知らせをご覧ください。英語を武器に入試を有利に進め、志望校合格を勝ち取りましょう。 Go for it!
Hello everyone! How are you doing? Last time in the text about animal languages, we learned that some animals are smart enough to learn human languages, such as American Sign Language or even English. However, it seems like some scientists still aren't convinced that animals are capable of learning languages. Let's find out why.A famous critique of their assertion that animals can learn languages, however, was made by animal scientist Herbert Terrace, using his own work with a chimpanzee. He argued that scientists confuse animal behavior with language. They distort the evidence by interpreting behavior on the analogy of human language, disregarding more economical explanations. Closer inspection of the alleged use of language, however,suggests that animals simply learn that using certain signs lead to a certain reward. There is nothing informative about the behavior, and it does not express concepts like human language. Terrace's argument was widely influential and led many animal scientists to become more cautious in their claims about animal abilities. Well, it seems like I won't be able to teach my cat how to speak English. That's too bad. Well, that's all for today, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.